My name is Megan Conway, and I'm here today to talk to you about Paws and Pillows. Haven't heard of it? Great! That's because I haven't established it yet. My goal is to create a chain of pet-friendly hotels. The vision behind my hotels stems from my own personal experience in trying to take my dogs on vacation with me. And a lot of times, hotels now have a room charge per dog per night to stay on the property, or they have a weight restriction and only allow pets under 30 pounds. And as you can see, my dog Darcy here is nowhere near 30 pounds. She's actually about 65. Anyway, my goal is to create a place where you can take your pets on vacation with you and not have to worry about boarding them or leaving them at home. It's all about taking your pets on vacation with you. In my research, the hospitality industry has done really well. In 2013, they had a $163 billion industry. And that's why I think it's a good time for me to get started with Paws and Pillows. Overall, my goal is to create a place where you can take your pet on vacation and they can have just as much fun on vacation with you as you can. Thank you.